making his debut. Not making his debut, but his first ever televised match on ASPW. But this is ASPW Fire. Here he is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Already cemented himself as an all-time great, multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
That's right. How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating
this
legends like
is Roman Reigns,
Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
This man ended The Undertaker, ended more people, and more almost killed Shane McMahon. But this man used to fight for honor, now it's just for anything he takes.
One of only two men in history to beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
Megan and Undertaker lose two WrestleManias in a row.
An all-time great.
You know, now this man, who made a, this man made a major upset.
From Live Oak, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, Hunter.
This is a match.
Hunter Boyd made a major upset on his debut. Two people break their Brandon Collins made his return debut to ASPW. It was his debut, but it was his return. But Brandon Collins, now Hunter Boyd made an upset. He beat Walter, a man who was unstoppable in ASPW. Now, Hunter Boyd starts running, and we already know this match. Oh, this is my cousin Hunter. Crowd is chanting, Roman sucks.
The significance of this match.
Oh my god, back suplex already? Where's he got some good? Oh my god, no.
Then there's Roman Reigns, a
Hunter Boyd, this is what happened to him in the first start of match against Walter. He started just getting pounded and around, but Daddy started seeing around and started hitting moves, attacking the leg and arm. That's what he's doing right now. Now we should attack the arm. Now we're gonna go. Overhead chop.
Being carried around with ease.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Gets him with the counter. He climbs into the ring.
Display of strength with the suplex. Stiff kick.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
And he sends him into the corner.
Over and over and over. Battering clotheslines.
Right in the middle.
mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting. Turning the tables.
Oh my God. But Roar Rage instantly look at the fight back. But now we get the fight back with some punches that stop. That's illegal, rap. Oh my God. But that's a point. Turns it around. Turns it around. He looks to hit the mountain punch, but turns it around to the mountain, like mountain of forearms. Time to wait for him to get up. Oh, double axe handle. For a moment, if it's close to Bill, you see that. You see a double palm strike by Hunter Boyd. Now Hunter Boyd. But for a signature, small package driver.
Superstar, like the tribal chief.
You have to stay completely focused against Reigns. All he needs is one good punch to completely steal control. You have to stay one step ahead and not give him any easy hits.
Now, now we know that Hunter Boyd has a submission. And his power bomb. And the Hunter bomb. And the Boyd lock.
Insulting.
The Yes lock. The battle lock, whatever you know it by. That's not hard to, that's a boy lock. But a fool over him! DDT! What damage! What damage! He's telling him to get up! He's telling him to stay out! Oh! Neckbreaker by Roman! Roman Reigns! Look at this! Superman punch! Oh my God! No! No! You see how he's bleeding? You see it right from his forehead? Oh my God! No! No! Come on, Hunter! Oh my God! If Reigns can hit Hunter, give him his first L. No, he's checking. He's checking. The ref is checking all out. But wait, he let go. He let go. Oh my God! Now he's still attacking the head of Hunter. Hunter looks to fight back. Yes! No way! Can he beat Roman? No, Roman! Back body drop. Now looking to end him. Guillotine! No! You said no guillotine for me! Now looking to use this technician way. He's beating a technician going after that arm. He can have it locked across the arm or something. Now for Weezer armbar at the end, but no. Oh! He got it! Roman Reigns never tapped in his career, but can he tap in the first ever time in his first ever telephone? Roman tapped! The Hunter! Boyd!
How about another look at some of the highlights?
But somehow this golf, this is golf. He calls him the golf god. He is.
Here is your winner, Hunter Burr.
Hunter Boyd is a man possessed.
To achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating.
He
right
said,
now.
"This is my house." And Hunter Boyd picking up the win.